Hello and welcome to MyStock Tutorials with Shane. In this video, we will be covering the new in-browser PDF viewer. So MyStock has recently just improved their PDF viewer. So previously, the clients were able to print out a PDF in or download it. Now we have a new in-browser PDF viewer which supports viewing, downloads, printing, and sharing. So there are many areas in MyStock that you can choose to print or download the PDF. So you could be in your purchase orders and you can go to, for example, a placed PDF or sorry, a placed purchase order. And on the bottom right, you have the option to print as a draft or an order. And if I select this, it brings up an in-browser PDF viewer. So as you can see here, you've got your purchase order that is in the in-browser view. You can see it's got the items and all the necessary information that it holds. And if you scroll down to the bottom, there are these options. You've got the option to close this in-browser viewer. You can choose to email or WhatsApp or print or download this PDF. So for email, if you chose to email this to your supplier as a purchase order, if you simply click on this button over here, it'll open up your default email browser, which whether it's your Gmail or Outlook or Safari's mail. And then all you have to do is simply put in the email address that you will be sending this to, and it sends a download PDF link here. So whoever receives this simply needs to click on this and they will be able to download the PDF. Next is the WhatsApp. If you select a WhatsApp way to do it, you select this button. It'll open up WhatsApp in the browser. And then all you have to do is you can simply open up your phone and you can scan from WhatsApp. It gives a little tutorial video here of how to do it. But simply you need to just go and onto your WhatsApp and scan that QR code, and then it will open up WhatsApp and you will be able to send it to whoever you need to send it to via WhatsApp. The next way to do it is to print. If I select print, it opens up the print preview. And I can either save it as a PDF, or if I have a printer connected to my computer, then I can print it that way. I do not have a printer set up, so therefore I will not see my printer here. And then lastly, you can choose to download. When you download it, it will download it as a PDF here, and you can see that it is set up like that. So that is the PDF in-browser viewer that MyStock has recently brought in. It's an easy, quick way to quickly view, and you can simply close it and continue on. You can view this print option in many other different areas, such as stock takes, any completed receive stocks, completed purchase orders, and that is everything you need to know about the in-browser PDF viewer.